Hey guys, my name is Tavis Bailey, UT alumni 2014, one of the owners of Knoxville Open Gym. So for today's takeover, we're going to take you inside our 4:30 class, introduce you to our members, and introduce you guys to some of our facilities. So come on in and I'll kind of show you guys around. So here's our front doors, here's our entrances. And we got a couple members trickling in for the 4:30 class. How's it going, guys? So here at Knoxville Open Gym, one of the things that makes us unique is the fact that we have key card access. So you are allowed to scan in and enter the facility when you feel you need to. So here is our facility. Over here, we got some GHD machines, work on the lower body. This is what we call our cardio corner. Got some Concept 2 equipment, some rowers, some bikes. So coming in our facility, here is our main space. We've got some members warming up and preparing for that 4:30 class. Part of our community here is gonna be keeping up with your friends and working out with the same people every day. So we find a lot of value in camaraderie and the relationships we build. So throughout the day, you'll hear from some of our members as they speak to their experiences here at Knoxville Open Gym. And they'll also speak to what their time's been like here at the facility. So this is our main. Here we have Coach Winston. Winston's going to be leading our 4:30 class today. Here's our dumbbells. And so we also are lucky to have a front lobby area. We've got an egg trade locally here. We've got some additional equipment and things. So at the beginning of every class, members normally come in and have a little area to sit down, put their stuff down in a safe area, and then come on in and get ready to work out. So as we prepare for today's workout, every day we're gonna put a warm-up on the board. So this is the warm-up, and then we normally progress to a workout piece. And so here is our workout for the day. And then So today, how our classes and things normally work here at Knoxville Open Gym, we have a strength portion that we write every day for our members to focus on their strengths, focus on building strength for whatever it might be that they have planned in their day-to-day lives or on their weekends. And then in addition to that, we do a cardio or HIIT piece that you can follow along with at home. But this is where our members work on their cardiovascular endurance. They build their engines and prepare their bodies for what they feel they have planned. So we will go ahead and hear from a few members and our coach Winston. Hey Winston, I'll ask you a couple questions. So here we have Coach Winston. Winston's gonna be leading our 4:30 class today. Winston, what kind of things do members and new beginners can they expect from Knoxville Open Gym? Winston, where do you go to school at?
UT.
There we go. What are you studying over there at UT?
I'm a senior. I'm studying biochemistry and I'm minoring in sociology, and I'm looking to go to med school next year.
That's awesome. Anything else you want to share or mention on your experiences at Knoxville Open Gym as a coach?
As a coach, I can really say I've only been here for 3 or 4 months now coaching, but I've been blown away by the open arms and the culture that this population has all together. You know, everyone that walks the door is welcome here. No matter the skill level, no matter the background, everyone's welcome in Knoxville.
Okay. Well, thanks, Winston. It was great to hear from you.
Thank you, guys. Go Vols.
Hey, Susan and Liza. Susan? So, state your name, tell us about yourself and your experience at Knoxville Open Gym. Yeah, awesome. Anything else you want to share? Okay, well, it was nice to see you and have a good workout today. We'll be seeing her in today's workout just a little bit later. Hey, Susan. You want to come over next? Susan, yeah, it doesn't matter.
Okay.
So here we have Susan Musser. Yeah. Susan, tell us about yourself and your experience here at Knoxville Open Gym. Okay. Okay. Yeah. That's awesome. What is your favorite exercise and what's your least favorite exercise?
I can tell you my least favorite is burpees. Anything involving burpees, I hate it. Probably my favorite, I love to row. I like to just row. I like to do box jumping. I don't
know. Okay. Awesome. Well, it's nice to hear from you and hope you enjoy your workout today.
Thank you.
So we're going to be watching the workout as it gets up and running here soon. We've got a couple more members to hear from. Hey, Thomas.
You want to answer a couple questions? You want to answer a couple questions?
Yeah.
Logo.
Right here?
Yep. So next we have Thomas Ryden. Thomas, tell us a little bit about yourself and your experience here at Knoxville Open Gym. Okay.
Like, I don't have to be an expert. Like, I can progress to that level, there's not much in there, but there's an easy buy-in where I can still
So what kind of advice do you have for someone that's thinking about coming on in and trying out a gym like us?
Well, and the relationships make it a lot better. Like, if you're going to go to one of these giant gyms, I think it's a lot easier to be motivated to come here than somewhere else, because you're going to know people, they're going to come ask where you want, as opposed to just, like, being self-motivated, which is something that, like, I struggle with. And so, I would say that, yeah, try it out. It might sound intimidating, but it's really not.
Okay. What's your favorite exercise and your least favorite exercise?
We got wall balls today, and that's probably my least favorite. I do like the rowing, probably the best.
Okay. Yeah. Gotcha. Anything else you want to share?
No, it's a cool place, and yeah.
We're glad to have you, Thomas, and enjoy your workout today. Hi, Alex.
Hi.
Are you getting ready for your workout today?
Yes.
What's your favorite part about working out every day at 4:30?
Well, I really like the people here, the community.
Okay. What's your favorite exercise and your least favorite exercise?
Least favorite is sandbagging the shoulders.
Okay. Okay. And what motivated you to come into Knoxville Open Gym?
I think just finding somewhere that you feel like everybody around you really cares about you, wants to see you improve, was very important. So, and I feel that here.
So. Yeah. Good to hear that. What kind of music do you like to listen to when you work out? There we go. We'll hopefully provide that today.
Go ahead and keep warming up. You already warmed up. Let's go ahead and start.
Hey Tucker, can you mind if we ask you a couple questions?
Sure.
So how's your experience been at Knoxville Open Gym so far?
I love it. It's super close to my house. It's really conducive to my schedule. I can come whenever I want, which is nice because I work nights today, so I just fart in and do whatever I want to do here.
Yeah, that key card. Tell us a little bit more about the key card access here at Knoxville Open Gym.
It's super easy. Just pay a one-time fee to get your key card, and then you just come swipe in at the door. I can't remember the hours, but obviously I'm going before noon. And come past 8 o'clock. But it's super easy. You just swipe the key and you come in, and then you freaking get your workout on. Turn the bands on in the summer. It gets hot.
Yeah. What do you got working today?
Today we're going to do some chest, maybe a little bit of arms, a lot of pull-up work. I may jump in on the conditioning with these guys. Who knows? I may get some snatching later. We'll see.
Okay. Anything else you want to share about your experience and your time here at Knoxville Open Gym?
If you're interested in dropping by, don't question it. Just come on, give it a shot. It's a really great experience. It's not overly large classes, and the membership here is great.
Thanks, Tucker. So Tucker's one of our established members here. Uses our key card access quite often. Today, his goal is to work on some bench press. One of the things that Knoxville Open Gym is built on is the ability to do your own thing off to the side while there is a class simultaneously going on for those that prefer a class environment. But the biggest part of that is that at the end of the day, there is a level of energy in the facility and everyone benefits with that energy. Here at Knoxville Open Gym, we are dog friendly. Another one of our advantages here at Knoxville Open Gym is the fact that we do have a bit of an outdoor space. So for those that do want to spread out, make sure they're distanced well, there is plenty of space out here for us to rely on as the weather warms up. Here we're watching Winston work with one of our newer members on some technical work. Good job, Thomas. mind if I ask you a couple questions real quick?
Yeah, sure.
About your parents, you want to go stand in that front room in front of the logo? Here, we're going to hear from another one of our members. Sir, tell us about your experience here at Knoxville Open Gym and the time that you've had so far.
My experience here at Knoxville Open Gym has been great. One of my favorite parts is that, in addition to the regular classes, is you can come in and do the open gym, where you just come in, do your own workout, what are the skills you need to improve. And they have all sorts of different equipment that you can use, like CrossFit training. They have just about every piece of equipment you can possibly run. I'm a very effective CrossFit athlete.
What are you working on today?
So today I did some heavy back squats, did six sets of two, between 85 and 95% of my one rep max. I then went in and did a Metcon, where there's metabolic conditioning, get that heart rate up, but also it's not just like your regular cardio where you're running at a low heart rate. You're doing really intense movements to really spike that heart rate and build muscle at the same time. So that was three rounds of rope climbs, sprints, and power snatches. And then after that, I went in and worked on my the snatch a little bit. Just did some hang snatches, some snatch balances, and some snatches on the floor.
So to make sure we have that right, are you doing the classes or are you doing your own thing?
Sometimes I do classes, sometimes I do my own thing. Just depends on whatever that I need to do that day.
So you're a student, correct?
Yes.
Where are you studying at? Okay. Yeah, what are you studying over there?
Right now I'm a junior in mechanical engineering.
Mechanical engineering. Awesome. Looking to graduate here in next fall, spring of 2021?
2022.
Awesome. Well, it's nice to hear from you, man. Have a good experience here at Knoxville Open Gym. Is there anything else you want to share?
Come on down and check it out.
Awesome. Great to hear from you. Set coming up? You have another set coming up, or are you finishing up?
I got another set that I'm waiting a few minutes because I'm blowing the fuck out.
Good job, Wes. Good job, Alex. Hey Wes. Hey Wes. You're next, man. So next up, tell us about yourself, Wes.
My name is Wes Dovey. I'm from Knoxville, Tennessee, and I just started going to Knoxville Open Gym. It's a pretty good time over here.
Yeah, what's been your favorite part so far?
Portion of that.
Where are you studying? Tell us about yourself. What's your personal life look like these days?
I just have a military background. I enlisted into the United States Army Infantry, and now I'm just at Eddie's Home Shop downtown working
selling supplementation to everybody in Knoxville. Come by and see me.
Awesome. Yeah, you said that was at Eddie's Health Shop downtown?
Yes, sir.
And you're preparing to serve the great USA?
Yes, sir.
Awesome. It's nice to hear from you, Wes. Enjoy your workout, man. So Winston will move around the class and the room, working with members and individuals on their technique and their strength. How you doing? Hey Winston. You ready to move to Metcon? Are we about ready to move to the Metcon?
Yeah,
okay.
How much time is there left?
Not
much. I don't know if we'll get to it fully. I'm going to come around if I think, I mean, they're already working through their sets.
So okay.
So you can probably see them warming up. I'm not sure if they're going to start.
Cool. So for a lot of our classes, we have a staff coach, and here you'll see Winston working one-on-one with members as they're progressing through their workout for the day. Good job, Alex. So we are a fully stocked gym. We've got things like dumbbells, bands. We use a clock to record a lot of our workout and workout times. These spots on the wall are for handstand push-ups, any supported wall workouts. We use these wall spots for a variety of different things. Next, our members are cleaning up from the first portion of the workout today. They're going to transition into the second half of the workout. The second half of the workout is where we focus on our cardiovascular endurance. We also build muscle, and that is the HIIT portion of our day. Some would call it the meat and potato, some would call it the side. Cleaning measures. All the equipment that was used in the first portion of today's workout is being laid outside to be sprayed and disinfected between classes. So next, the members are preparing for the second portion of the class. They're grabbing their medicine balls, preparing for what we call wall balls. Hey, Susan, do you mind demonstrating a wall ball for us? There you go. Good job. Thank you. So that was a wall ball from Susan. we heard from her earlier. Yep, she is going to be, she's warming those up and preparing for the rest of her workout today. So we got two targets on the wall balls, the upper targets for the men, the lower targets for the women. Hey, Wes. What motivated you to enlist?
When I serve my country.
Fair, yeah. Are you from Knoxville?
Yes.
Where'd you go to high school?
Lenore City.
Went to Lenore City High School. Anything else about yourself you want to tell us?
No, just a good military background. I recommend it for anybody. If you're physically and mentally stable, you should go enlist or you should go in as an officer. Just get your benefits.
Yeah.
Incredible benefits out there for
it. Are you preparing or started preparing for any of your physical training testing yet?
I just like to make sure that I'm able to run 5 miles consistently. I did a certain amount of numbers on my deadlift, squat, bench press, push-ups, pull-ups, dips.
Yeah.
Live a healthy, nourished life.
And do you see working out here at Knoxville Open Gym helping that goal for you?
Absolutely. There's some good people over here.
That's good to hear, man. Great to have you. Great to have you. So here, Liza is setting up for a pull-up assist. So for those that cannot do pull-ups, we use bands and we step through bands, and we use the band to essentially unweight the body, and that way those who do not have pull-ups can progress into the ability to do pull-ups. So this is what one of Winston's big responsibilities is, making sure every member is prepared for the workout, make sure every member has the adaptations that they need, and make sure every member is going to enjoy and reap the same benefits from their day here at the gym. So this is an adaptation for those that cannot do pull-ups and that are working on their upper back strength and maybe or may not want to use ring rows. Hey, Wes, do you mind demonstrating a ring row for us? Do you mind demonstrating a ring row? So for those that cannot do pull-ups, Wes is going to demonstrate a ring row for us. Thank you, Wes. So we are preparing for the Metcon portion of the day. Everyone's getting their workstation set up. Looks like everybody's about ready to get it moving. All right, we're about to get the 3-2-1 go here in a second. Here's our countdown. Workout's about to begin.
3, 2, 1, and here we go.
Good job, guys. Good job, guys. Good job, Thomas and Justin. So today's workout involves wall balls and a mixture of wall balls and pull-ups. The members have 3 rounds, 40 wall balls, and 20 pull-ups or ring rows or whatever variation of the pull-up that the member decides for that day. All right, Wes, let's see those pull-ups. Good job, Alex. Hey, Winston, can you skip this song? For those that cannot do pull-ups, we have different variations of the pull-up to still get the same desired effect. Good job, Susan. Stick with it, Alex.